What's up guys, it's Kazumaki and we're back with Harley Quinn's Revenge DLC. Let's continue where we left off. I need the face recognition of a few more guys. Okay, let's get one at a time. Let's do that. Oh, I don't have the grappling bonus thingy. Oops, someone's here. Not your luck, buddy.
I see Batman.
That thug's got the code. I need to leave him until last so that he tells me what I want to know.
Two guys, I need this.
How cold does it have to be before someone thinks to give us coats?
Come on, almost there. Smoke pellet, ready?
Huh? You're not getting past me again!
Whoa, I'm gonna die,
What?
Oh, for fuck's sake. I haven't got to take down even one of them.
Man, don't dare show his face around here.
Fuck you guys. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Eat it. Enemies, come on, man. Pains me that I fought tomorrow. Shit. Come on, man. From a different angle.
Huh?
No, you didn't see shit. You didn't see shit, bro. Nothing behind me, is that it? Let's take out two guys with guns first. One more. That's it. For that, I'll have to take these two assholes up. Oh, I have to eat one of them alive.
Put Harley off the pigs and let's get the hell out of here.
That thug's got the code. I need to leave him until last so that he tells me what I want to know.
To hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Okay, sorry about the first attempt. It sucked, I know. Get the other one.
That's one code. I need two more.
Hey, man.
Harley Quinn's security system.
Coming to him.
I know Batman killed the Joker. I just
poop asshole. Oh crap, overshot.
Can't wait to get out of this place once and for all.
Where's that guy? no sniper protecting you now, boy.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Alright, all set.
That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What the hell?
No. For fuck's sake. I know. What about? Want the normal bearing. Okay.
Don't cry, pig. You're
fuck,
still alive, aren't you?
Now,
don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will.
Look, see the guy out.
Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on, can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you.
Oh, fuck. That was not my best stealth.
Please get me out of this thing.
It's not my best stealth, but
you're safe.
What are you gonna do?
I don't think so, bad brain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Holly.
All right, back to Robin. Actually, they should make a whole new game. Actually, just Robin.
What's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
In that room?
Who the hell is this fool? Where's Batman to save me now, Robin? Don't mind me, Hook!
Yeah. Okay.
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy?
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap.
Robin!
What?
Where is she? Oh, crap!
I'm sure it came from over there! You spoke to get away. Where the hell are you?
Oh, it's not gonna be easy. Okay. There he is. Come on.
You say.
Get me down, Bird Brain.
Let's go get Batman.
Ah!
I'm just ignoring them. Let's take out this guy first.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it.
Oh, okay.
I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
All right then, Batman. Oh, for fuck's sake. Time for you. Oh, fuck. Next one. Where do I go? Fuck. Okay, where do I go after this? Ah, for fuck's sake. Last one. Ending the DLC.
What? Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! You were expecting that, weren't you?
Fought them before. Ah, fuck, you broke my combo. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Down you go.
Give me that.
Take it, dumbass. Ha ha! Won't do you any good.
Quiet!
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
Safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
So, that's it? Is that it? Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this short two-parter of Harlequin's Revenge. I'm very sad that I've ended my Return to Arkham series. Hopefully, I'll find a new series to do soon that's more active, just like the Arkham series. I might do Arkham Knight, but I don't promise anything. I'll see you in the next video, which, whenever that's gonna be out, I'll see you next time, alright? Bye-bye.